Well done, Steve, after being a very sort of difficult sort of 2 months with the weather postponed. We actually not won a match. How do you feel about that?
Well, we're absolutely delighted. We've got a lot of respect for Bath. I think they're a very good side. They're obviously top of the league for a reason, got some quality players, but I'm very proud of my players tonight. For us to go out there and compete the way we competed with a few players carrying a few knocks, and I've asked them to play, and they've gone out there and put a performance on.
Absolutely.
It was a dogged performance in terms of defending, but we really showed that we a bit of quality in that second half to win it.
Indeed, particularly to Merthyr, sort of going very well in this division at the moment. So to win this one, plus I think we had a tendency to sort of throw away matches in the past. This didn't happen today.
Yeah, we've been disappointed to lose so many games or by the odd goal. And that's been a frustration for us. And we've talked about that in the dressing room, and you could probably see a little bit of a different style when we got 2-1 up. We wasn't gung-ho looking for the third goal. We were quite composed, and we tried to keep possession, tried to play in the right areas. And if it meant holding it in the corner flag for a breather for the defenders, that's what we did.
Definitely.
And we won the game. And at the end of the game, at the end of the day, we're trying to win games of football, and that's what we did today.
Superbly. So what are your prospects for this season coming, really? Is it going to be mid-table consolidation or maybe playoffs?
We're trying to get as many points as we possibly can. So for us, we'll go again Tuesday, try and get another 3 points, and if that can keep us climbing up the league, all the best, all better for that. But we believe in our ability in the change room there, and the players deserve a lot of credit for this win today. And for me now, it's trying to put a little sustained run together, performance after performance, and the results will come.
It's maintaining that consistency, isn't it? Judging by the players, or the light is shouting and screaming. Indeed, let's hope it's half just
we've been frustrated. We've been frustrated that we haven't probably got the right results in the last 8 games, and we got the result today. Didn't think we'd win today, so the players were every right to have a little celebration.
And as a looking forward view of the future, do you think there'll be more sort of additional signings? People are rumours of hearing about Scott
Costello is going to sign on a dual registration, which means he could be available for us for a few midweek games. The situation is we're quite thin on the ground in terms of numbers. So like today, we have 3 or 4 that were playing, not fully fit, and full credit to them for doing that. But if it comes to a stage where we need to use a different player or two, then hopefully Scott will be one of them who can come in and help us out for that.
Absolutely. What about Mark Gamble? You've got to say he's just been. The time I've been seeing him, he's been an absolute revelation when he came from Bashley. I knew he was a good striker, but I just didn't realise he would make this such an impact.
I saw his real quality today, the real need to have a quality striker up there, and that's, I've been looking for that kind of finisher for a long time, and Mark's come in and done exceptionally well. I mean, today, he's probably second best to get to that ball. Once he's got in there, he's beat the defender, and it's the composure in front of goal which really stands out. To take it round the goalkeeper, to the side of the goalkeeper to finish, was an outstanding goal.
Absolutely, and I think
one of many he scored.
And I think sort of James Stokoe has played a key role. He's not in his favourite out-and-out attacking role as people thought he would be, but as a support midfielder now, he's done very well, I think. People have noticed it around the ground.
Absolutely, really. James has been fantastic in the last 2 games, played in the central midfield role, and it's something he's done before, but we've asked him to do it, and I think he's enjoying it, and he put a real shift in there today, and was outstanding again. And Ian Oliver playing centre half as well, and this player's playing out of position, not fully fit, and they deserve a big pat on the back.
They do. I think sort of particularly also Billy Mabry's been outstanding, consistent this season. I think Billy deserves a mention as well.
Yeah, absolutely. Billy's another one of those players who can play in a lot of different positions. So we're delighted with Billy, as we're delighted with everybody tonight. So it's a good night, and we're certainly going to enjoy it.
Certainly not my best friend.
Thanks, David.
Cheers.